No. And it will be how to make the well, a basic casino. It works like this. So you'll take my sound is quickly. Oh well, that's not working. Okay, so you just take this works, we're taking the die. Oh, where is it? So you put it in the dispenser, it says insert chips, insert chips, you press a button, so it goes through, and then your winnings come out here. Oh, I got gold. Good. So you can just keep doing this, and here, every time a winning comes out, this flashes on, oh, there, you see it, on and off. And I got diamond that time, so you can put in here whatever you want. So I've got bone meal, diamonds, gold, and grey. Die, and the less of the item you put in it, then the less chance of you getting it there is. So basically how this works, well, you don't need, I won't go into detail on how to do this, but that's just because I wanted to do that. Oh, sorry, I'll get this out of the way. So how this works is basically you put a dispenser here. Oh, hi, Puggle. So you put a dispenser. Puggle's been using this, by the way. So you put your dye in this dispenser, or, well, I use dye, you can use whatever you want. And hello, go away, you. So you put it in there, you press the button, so it shoots out here, goes down here. Obviously, the water can't go further than, I think, 8 blocks, most of you know that. So you put ice here, so it keeps going down to where you get to the end. And then what happens is, Hug, could you just go put dye in there and press the button for me? Just so the viewers can see what it's like. Yeah, Pug's just going to be doing it in a sec. You'll see it, yeah, oh, that one failed. Try again. Give another go. Give him a shot. Okay, that one works, so you see it's going down, and what happens is it hits the pressure plate and then comes off. That sends the redstone turning on all the way down here, so it goes into this dispenser, so it'll throw one of these random things out. So it's pretty simple, and what I did with the redstone lamp, I just connected this so it goes on the mouse, comes out here. And every time the redstone gives you a prize, it does this as well. So basically, I'll be in here. If this will usually go on, then back off. If it stays on, obviously the die has gone on the pressure plate and it hasn't gone back off, so I need to go get it again. Obviously, you can add whatever you want to this. This is just basic. One thing that you might need to check is that here you have to put like ice here, so when it comes down, so like if I didn't have the ice here, let me try this. Just gonna sell some dirt. So if this wasn't ice, it was grass, and then we put a dye. And the die comes down, it will speed up, slow down again, so it will drop onto pressure plate and it gets stuck, it won't come back off. So this needs to be glass, and I can't remember the ID for glass. I'm just gonna go get some. Oh crap, so it needs to be glass. Oh god's sake, why did I do glass? Ice, sorry, I am being stupid today. Stupid. So, shut up. Okay. So, yeah. If you're finding it goes on the pressure plate but it doesn't come back off, then you'll need to muck around with it. Put some ice here. You know. If you have too many, it'll just completely miss the pressure plate. And you won't get a prize. What? Oh, yeah. I'm stupid. So, you put the sign here to make sure that. So you do one load of water going down, then when it stops you have to put ice here like this, a sign, then another bucket of water. The reason for the sign is so if I didn't have a sign, the water would come back up this way and it would just get stuck in the middle here somewhere. And it needs to be glass. So, glass? For God's sake. It needs to be ice, because if it wasn't, it would just come down and get stuck there and it won't go anywhere, and that sucks. So yeah. It works most of the time, and yeah. It's pretty good. Oh, see, we got it by now. So you can just press button. And in a few seconds it should come out. Yep, there we go. And this is just what I like to put in here. And I like to use grey dye as the chips. What? You have that. Just gonna say nice. Okay, so how did I get there? Okay, so that brings us to the end of the tutorial. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and goodbye.